In 1985, Austria had a recognition for producing high-quality wines. This all changed when reports came out that some Austrian winemakers were enhancing their wines with a toxic substance, the ethylene glycol, commonly used as an antifreeze substance. They abused glycol for its sweet taste and luscious consistency. Consumption of such wines led to severe health issues such as kidney and liver damage.